Here's the story of a little boy growing up in a suburban home, trying to cope with everyday life, who lives in a little house that was built in the middle of the street. Hey mom, two pops on the jukebox. Somebody shot two cops, raped a little girl while two dudes watched. Nah, they were trying to frame him, doing that too passion. No, that ain't how you say his name, mom. You're so lame, don't you know anything? Yeah, I know you're probably going joining the gang. Yeah, right. Come on, where's my fucking Walkman? Stop cussing at me. Shut up, man. We're talking black. Well, slam the door in the mouth. Now what? It's probably warm in the house. Fuck, I forgot my jacket. Forgot it was winter. I'm getting thinner. I'm hungry. Is mom cooking dinner? Mom, let me back in. I forgot my coat. Mom, come on. I'm not playing. It's cold. All right, sorry. I need a jacket. Mom, look. My Tupac tank. I just cracked it. Mom, please let me back in. It is Tupac Shaker. I just asked him. I'm freezing. I'm sneezing. I'm breathing too much cold air. I'm wheezing. I ain't did nothing. I ain't say I'm leaving. I said I'm going on the front porch to get something. Take your damn coat and leave. Fine, I'll leave. Mom, you cut off the sleeve. Went to low on my school grades. Last Tuesday, I had a toothache, Kool-Aid. The mom kicked me out. Get all I had in my suitcase was one shoelace, a tube sock, and a tube of toothpaste. Sometimes it was cool, cause I could go to bread, scratch there, fool around, and just skip school. But other times, I'd rather just be home in my own room alone. Beat my shit and nobody would know. My little brother sucked on a bottle till he was sick. So I'd hide inside the couch and say, I don't know where it is. But as soon as mom found it, I would either be grounded or kicked out of the house 1,000 weeks and still counting. Even when I was underage, mom was telling cops I was trying to run away. I told her someday, bitch, you're gonna pay. Please, mom, please, I wanna stay. Let me stay. Single parent, who ain't caring, staring through me like I'm transparent. Made it clear that I was just there to run an errand. Told a friend that I was the son from a last marriage. Sent me up to the corner store with a little note. Please sell my stepson some cigarettes so I can smoke. One time I tried to fake sick to get attention. Backfired. Mom sent me to school with a vengeance. My life is the worst thing that could ever happen to me. I go to class and every teacher's always laughing at me. Mom says white rappers laugh at. Not only that, she heard me upstairs. I can't rap, but I'm stupid. I never make it average in a D+. I need to sit on my ass and sue people like she does. One time I got food poisoning from a hot dog. Mom sued and got $2,000 from ballpark. Hey, Mom, you got a dollar? I don't think so. I keep an eye on your brother. I'm going to